It is strange they have placed Kanai's corpse on the immortal throne, as he died before he could be crowned king.
Not enough essence.